The city police is searching for two people who they say were involved in a bank robbery at the city center this morning.